Hi, welcome to Grandma's German Kitchen. Today we have another edition in our appetizer series. The name of the video, Hawaiian Toast. Yep, the Hawaiian Toast was introduced in the 50s in Germany from a TV chef or TV cook. And since then, the Hawaiian Toast is very popular in Germany. It is easy to make. And I will show you right now the recipe. So, all what we need is 2 slices of toast bread, a little bit butter, and pineapple, and cheese, and meat salad, Fleisch salad, and lunch meat. The best is a cooked ham for that. So what we're doing, we take those toast bread and put them in the toaster, oven. Okay. And toast them slightly. So now you put a little bit of butter on it. Not too much. Only a little bit. Okay. And now we put the lunch meat up. Normally 1 slice, but I recognize here my lunch meat is very thin, so I use a double slice. And here was like a thin, so. Okay. Now we take pineapple, 1 ring. And another ring. Pineapple. Okay. Now we take the meat salad, the Fleisch salad, what we made yesterday. If you don't know, if you missed that video, you should go back and look at that video, Fleisch salad or meat salad. And I put a link underneath so you cannot miss it. So a lot of meat salad, because that makes it nice juicy. Okay. That's good now. Now we put the cheese. It's always a problem. You can use any cheese actually. The problem is what I have here. My toast bread is bigger than the cheese. So I have to improvise here somehow. First of all, I put 1 cheese here, 1 cheese here. Important is that everything is covered with the cheese. And otherwise the toast bread get too crunchy or eventually burns. So, and we don't want on the top too much cheese. We cover that here. Number 1. And then over this side here also a little bit. Doesn't matter what kind of cheese you can put up. You can put any cheese up. Havarti or any cheese you like. This is here the American cheese. That's actually what they used in the earlier days for the Hawaiian toast. And I use today here on my video. So now we put this in the oven, in the toaster oven. Broil it or bake it, doesn't matter. Important is the cheese are melted. That's it. The Hawaiian toast tastes fantastic. If you want to do something for the looks, put some small but colorful fruit on top of it. I put a cherry on it. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please hit the like button, which is the button with the thumbs up. And if you want to see more of those videos in the future, then please consider to subscribe on my channel. It's free.